Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're starting a new game tonight. This is Darkest Dungeon. Or as we'll soon find out, Dankest Dungeon, am I right? So I know very little about this game. So little, in fact, that we're going to watch the opening little cutscene special here. Because I want to know what the fuck's going on. And I like to read things in dramatic voices. Rune has come to our family. That's unfortunate. That's never a good start to a game.
You remember our venerable house?
I don't, actually. Could you tell me about it, please?
Opulent and imperial.
That sounds like a bad house.
Gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor.
I don't know.
I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor.
Okay, alright, you got me so far.
By decadence and luxury.
Oh, that's bad. Let me guess, your hubris got the better of you.
Conventional extravagance.
Oh, no.
Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power.
Oh boy. Oh, this guy doesn't sound like he's gonna have a good time.
I've bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family.
Oh man.
Swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels.
But you dug too far and too deep and unleashed an unspeakable evil, right?
The lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal to delude.
I hate it when I'm right. Okay, that's some good setup.
Every step unsettled the ancient earth.
Maybe you should turn back and rebury it.
In a realm of death and madness.
No, too late, I'm guessing. Yeah, these guys are not. They're gonna have a real bad time.
Fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity.
Way to go, dude.
Until consciousness failed me.
AKA, you passed out. You don't
you
need to
remember
fucking.
Remember our venerable house. Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows.
What? Oh, that's a bad way to go.
The darkest dungeon.
So wait, you made a mess and now you're asking me to clean it up. You some bitch. Alright, well, okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, so I'm not really too sure about this game here, so let's see what we got. Still challenging, are just to be faster and more forgiving than normal. Okay, suggested for your first Darkest Dungeon experience. Alright, that's fair. Are the original settings for the game, well, there's no time limit to win, the campaign will be longer and more challenging. And then Stygian is the super hard one. So, no, let's go Radiant for now. Let's just go Radiant. We're gonna do a very clever file name. Call it Mr. Bond. Let's go. Let's plumb the depths here and see what we can do. That's cool. I like the art style already. It's really neat.
You will arrive along the old road.
Oh, will I now?
It winds with a troubling serpent-like suggestion.
Well, who the fuck built the road then? Why didn't we just make a straight-ass road?
Only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places.
Oh man, I don't like this narrator.
There is a sickness in the ancient pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors.
Man, the road sounds awful. Why don't they rebuild it?
So steel yourself, and remember, there can be no bravery
without fear.
Without madness.
Ah, madness. All right, that's another good one, too. That's a good saying.
Take you to hell. But in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
I don't know. There's a lot of wheeze being thrown around here. I didn't sign up for this. I didn't ask for this. All right, let's see what we get here. Let's see what we got. Stagecoach destroyed and the caretaker gone. You'll have to make the journey to the hamlet on foot. All right. Oh, crappity. Okay, so I've got a gun and a knife. Alright, so I've got tutorials turned on too so I can know what the fuck to do. Currently in a room. To move forth, click on another room on the map displays to take you to the connecting hallway. Okay, alright. So we got what looks like a medieval dude with a pretty big sword, and I've got a pistol and a... I mean, I'm assuming that's me. Well, I don't think either of those are really me. I think it's just my party, huh? Okay, so we've got a crusader and a highwayman. And lots of numbers. Oh boy, I am not great with numbers, so let's see what we can do here. Let's move to that room.
Brigands have run up these lanes.
Keep to the side path.
The hamlet is just ahead.
All right. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? On a hallway, press D to move forward, A to move back. Damn it! Oh, I'm gonna have to remap my keyboard now. All right, we're off to a great start. Be back in a quick second here. I hope this is gonna be enough. I don't want to have to like restart the entire fucking thing, but you never know sometimes. Bloop. Bloop. Blip. And one more thing to get my lights back. Blip. All right. Let's see if that's going to be enough. Otherwise, I'm going to have to restart the game. You can click a header behind the party to move them. All right. Well, I'd prefer the keyboards. We'll see how this goes. Oh, it did work. All right. Great, 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 great. Okay. You don't think it'll fit my two-hour block? That's okay. I'm okay with going a little longer. This is... Oh, shit. Oh, we're fighting. No time to talk. We're fighting. Oh, it's turn-based. Okay, we got plenty of time to think and drink here. That's great. Your hero's turn, click a skill icon, then click on a highlighted target. Can't select a particular skill because of blah, 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 blah. Standing in a different spot are no valid targets. Also over the skill to see the requirements. Okay. Very good. Oh, cool. It does a little tilty tilt. I like that. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Well, let's start with the dude out front. Can we start with the dude out front? No, we just kind of do it. All right, that's fine. All right. All right. Open vein. Cut that brigand cutthroat. Oh, dodged. Oh, fuck. He's fast. All right. Smite one. Yeah, 11 damage. Eat that, shithead. Oh, ouch. Can't stand your ground. Why? Because you're a fucking coward? Fine. Just do that. Yeah, you're dead. Shit. Each item, if you take a lock by space in your inventory, once over blah, 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 press circle button to close this window. Which, I presume they mean this, but that's fine. I found some gold. Alright. Get that gold. Get that gold. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? This is on the very easiest difficulty for now, because I really have no idea what I'm doing yet. But I anticipate future runs will be dialing it up a little bit. Alright, so, Reynold? I'm gonna call him Reynold. And we have Dismas. Dismas and Reynold. A dynamic duo. Let's walk forward a little bit. Where's my map? There's my map. Okay. Up, 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 up. Interactive objects, aka curios. Take a look at this tent. I don't know if I want to look at the tent. Don't tell me what to do. Check. Alright, somebody left valuables. Well, it's mine now, shitheads.
Much to be found in.
Would I like advice
places?
Or just chill back? Yeah, just chill back for a sec, man. Let me get my ass handed to me a bit before I start openly asking for advice. Oh, something happened there. Huh, I'm gonna have to figure out what that means up there. It's fine. Alright, on to the next room. Halt! Oh, okay, there was a door there. I missed that. Oh, shit! Oh shit. Oh, we were surprised, fuckers. Alright, let's see what else we got. Tracking shot. Alright, get this text out of my way. I gotta figure out what the fuck I'm doing. Buff self, blah, 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 blah. Grape shot, blast range, blah, 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 blah. Pistol shot. Alright, let's do grape shot on this guy. Blah, 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 blah. Wow, he took it like a pro for his other dude here, though. Oh, wow. Hey, come on now. Come on. Rain of wings. Ah, you missed, you fucker. Oh, that's very handy. All right. Okay, Bulwark of Faith. Stunning blow. That seems like a good thing. Cha! Yeah, eat shit. He is stunned. Oh, minus two to dodge for a round. Okay, all right. All right. I can't attack him because it's like a melee one, right? All right. Let's shoot him. Boom, boom. Eat shit. Bastard. All right. It's okay. We're doing all right. We're doing all right. Minus two to dodge. All right. Smite. I can't smite that motherfucker because he's in the back. So I'll use my pistol dude to take care of him. He's still stunned, but he's buffed now. Why is he buffed? He's already like super buff. Why does that dude need even more buffs? Oh, plus 40% stun resist. Okay, probably because I stunned him before. Pistol shot on that dude. Let's just... Oh, come on! How do you dodge a bullet, you little shit? Why didn't I dodge that? Bastards. Oh, and he debuffed me because of that fucking shit. Ah, I'm getting my ass kicked. Oh, and we're bleeding out too, so that's great. That's awesome. All right, slice and dice. Is he dead? He's not dead. All right, I'm gonna try this again. Pow! Yeah, eat shit. Leave corpses. Temporary obstacles will eventually go away on their own. You can attack corpses, destroy them. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Bleed, blight, or crits. All right, good info to have. Wow. Yeah, that is one hell of a corpse. All right, I think we can smite him up and be done with this. No, he's got like one left, doesn't he? What a little shit. All right, that's fine. Slice and dice. Alright, we found a bunch of shit. Bandages, holy water. What is this, Castlevania? Bust? We got two busts. Why were they carrying busts? And we got some citrine. Alright, cool. Ba-ba-boom. Believe the requirements of questing is return to town at any time. I'll need to return to the starting room of the dungeon exit. Alright, that's good info to have. I'm sure I'll figure that out. I'll forget about it. Time. Quest complete. Okay. Yeah, we took quite a hit there. Let's return. Plus two busts. A pair of busts. Alright, cool. That went well. 2 of 7. Stress. 1 of 100. You know, for getting shot a couple times, these guys are remarkably chill with it. And what do we get here? Ruins Adventurer. Is that my new title? Minus 20% stress in ruins. All right, sounds good.
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid.
Hey, Kenny, how you doing? These corrupted ruins.
They are yours now, and you are bound.
Why am I bound to them? Because my old grandpa dude just dug too deep and unleashed this unspeakable evil. I don't see how that's fair that I get bound to that bullshit. Alright, whatever. Alright, caretaker goals. Successfully complete your first foray into the ruins. Defeat the apprentice, blah blah blah, blah blah blah. Defeat. Jesus. I've made a lot of enemies just by showing up in town, apparently. Defeat. Okay, repel. Alright, succeed in your first assault. Second, third, complete the final Darkest Dungeon quest. We'll see. We'll see about that, won't we? And, okay, alright, bunch of level up goals. Alright, that's cool. Oh, okay, so I'm there somehow, but they're just kind of my escorts. Alright, I get you. The helper you may, plus and hold H for contextual help. Okay. Alright, well, in town, exploring, fighting, campaigning, and more. Alright. Very good. I will need every bit of help I can get. Oh, that's it. Alright. Ancestors' Memoirs, recruit new heroes. New fallen heroes, which should be none.
Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll be filling this place up pretty good, I'm pretty sure. All right, let's take a look at some memoirs. What did this bastard leave me?
Tragic extent of my failings.
In time, you pretty much told me all about it. You dug up some stupid bullshit that you couldn't handle yourself. So you're like, I'll let the next generation take care of it. Wow, didn't expect this to be a commentary on real life, did I? All right, and that's some just listening bullshit. So we're not gonna do that. Wow, there is a lot though, isn't there? Okay, well, maybe later. Guild. Oh, I gotta complete more quests to unlock this shit? Come on, man. Come on, I wanna stop for a pint at the tavern. Actually, no, pints are gross. Complete more quests. Fine, they're sending me out right away. Do I at least get healed up before I go? Here's hoping.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
Now that the road is clear, we fought like three dudes, and you're telling me the road is clear? Okay. All right, that's fine, I guess. Recruit all of these heroes to fill out a party of four. All right. What do we got? Drag and drop them into my roster. Where the fuck is my roster? Over there? Oh, okay, I see. We gotta play. I didn't know Plague Knight was in this. Shit. Oh, no, it's Bastet.
Than the blood-soaked battlefield.
Yeah, fair enough. And a Seeker Vestal. While you're here, spend some of your starting heirlooms on upgrading the Stagecoach network. Hey, the Ryan J, how you doing? Yeah, I've been playing it for about 10 minutes, and most of it has been watching intro cutscene. I don't think I'm quite ready for the boss, but we'll get there. This is a slow burner, slow starter. And then spend some blah, 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 increase the number of heroes. To upgrade, click the plus symbol on the left, and click the upgrade. All right. A lot of rules here. Oh, there's the plus button. Okay. Number of available heroes to 3. Size of roster to 12. Wait, what the fuck does that mean?
Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in
barracks. Can I not
cities.
Do that?
We can use this.
Like, they don't tell me what these symbols mean. Oh, wait. Okay. Deeds. I see. All right. So deeds and crests. Portraits and busts. All right. Super good. Let's look at some treasures. We got no inventory. Oh, we got some, oh my god, this is worse than D&D. No, it isn't. Nothing could possibly be worse than D&D at this point. Well, that's a lot of terms. I ain't gonna read them. Not right now, anyways. Okay, we're good there. I think it's time to embark. With our Renald and Dismas and Bassett and Picard. Oh, that's a rad name. It's the Mr. Bond Estates. Go do the final. I can't get to the final dungeon yet, can I? No, don't answer that, actually. Send you out again? I haven't sent you out once, man. Just fucking relax. We'll get to it. Jeez, these guys are fucking itching for a fight. All right, let's go. Let's fucking go.
Mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins.
My work begins. Well, my work already started when they cleared the road, didn't it? All right, quest and parties. This is where you select a quest, form an adventuring party, click on quest to see the details, drag blah, 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 blah to form my party in default party order. Okay, good enough. All right, let's get Bassett in there. Probably a support character considering you're like a chemist or an alchemist or something. And Picard. Red Hook. Tricky Glory. Red Hook. Cool, we get cool-ass team names, too. I like that. Boom. All right, what else we got? Test yourself in the mad realm of your fallen ancestor. Take note of how the creatures have taken over, but don't delve too far. That sounds like a challenge to me. All right, hey, Reynold, chill your butt, all right? We're getting there. Let me read some shit first, man. God, impatient sumbitch. All right, explore 90% of rooms. We can do that. We get gold and some sigils. And a stun charm. All right. Ruins, Cove, the Weld, and the Warrens. All right, ruins it is. I'm guessing that's the final area. Let's not do that. Let's not do that. Okay, are we good? We good? Sort by level, sort by stress, sort by class, sort by activity. Everything else is looking okay. All right, let's go. Provision.
Cost of preparedness.
Oh my goodness. Measured now, this is like Oregon gold. Trail. But later, cooler.
In blood.
Different supplies depending on what region you're going to, how long the quest is, and your own preferences, but always bring some food and torches. For first short quest, try to bring at least 8 food and 4 torches. Alright, well, that seems like a good advice. We have 18 food. Or is that the. No. Oh, what do we do? What do we got? 2, they have 8 food, huh? Alright. 4 torches. Where the fuck are the torches? 2, 3, 4. We got lots of gold. What else we got? Holy water. A key. Let's take a key, just in case. Medicinal herbs. Nah. Bandages. All right, take a couple bandages. Some anti-venom. We already got one of those. And a shovel. Let's take a shovel. Seems like a good mix of stuff. At least two shovels and a couple keys. All right, fine. Two shovels and a couple keys. There we go. I'm guessing that's to head off some stupid bullshit that's coming my way, huh? All right, embark. Let's go. Enough dilly-dallying about. Enough doing inventory management. Let's draw some blood here. Getting the shakes. We gotta do something. Nice expedition ruins of your ancestry. Be curious, but be careful. Aw, come on. Can't be putting restrictions on me like that. Regular kind of quirks, skills, and resistances. Yada, 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 yada. All right. So we got. All right. Looks like we're going good here. Oh, we gotta select a destination, huh? Look at this motley-ass crew. Let's not linger. Yeah, jeez, everybody's fucking... Oh, what? Nothing must be left undisturbed. Okay, cool. Free torch. The flow of otherworldly corruption. Wow, that dude's a fucking downer. Debbie-ass downer. Alright, we good? Let's keep moving. Oh, well, some skeletons. I'm sorry, some bone rabbles. Alright. Slice and dice. Quasha! Debuffed already. What do we got here? Noxious Blast. I don't think that's going to work on the skeletons. Boldening Vapors. Disorienting Blast. That seems pretty good. Let's do it on that dude. Yeah, eat shit. You're stunned. All right, who do we got here? Judgment, also ranged. Oh, but I can use it on myself and heal 3. Oh, we got a healer. That's great. Dazzling Light. The stun. Divine Grace to heal. Divine Comfort to heal. Move. Ah, I see. Okay. Pass turn. Okay, so if you don't do something, you get stressed out. That's neat. Oh, what? Missed. What kind of divine ass judgment is that if you miss? Zealous accusation. Alright, well, let's just beat the shit out of these guys. Quacha! Eat it. Oh, what's he gonna do? Oh, wow. Four damage, huh? Alright, let's take that dude out. Bam! Give them no quarter. Give them no quarter. Show them no mercy. And disorienting blast, which I can't use on that guy apparently. But a noxious blast, boom! Eat it. Lots of gold. What do we got here? Unlock strong box. Yeah, open that shit up. Hopefully it's not trapped. It isn't. Got a shovel and some other bullshit. All right, we did it. We did it. Good work, everybody. Oh, cool. Realize I could scout some shit. That's neat. Vaping. Well, yeah, I mean, it heals, right? No. Plus 20. Wow. That's some pretty good vaping right there. Plus 25% damage, plus 3 speed. Yeah. Reynolds got it right. Even the cold stone seems take considerable effort. Use a shovel. Let me guess. The shovel's going to consume itself by using it? Of course. A fucking course. What's this? Abandoned quest? Okay. No, we're not running away like a bunch of cowards. Light is fading. Current torch level greatly affects many mechanics. The darker it gets, the harder, blah, 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 blah. Right click on a torch from inventory to boost the light. Nah, fuck it. We didn't get surprised that way, so fuck it. Let's do some shit here. A plague grenade. Oh, that sounds rad. Let's do it. Boom. Eat plague. All right, what else we got? Stressful incantation. Wah, 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 wah. All right, buff self. All right, we probably won't have another round going into this. Let's do that. Shtabams. Oh, one shot, one kill. Dazzling lights ranged. Let's actually stun this dude. Yeah, eat it. Resist. All right. Smite him. Smite him good for 6. All right, I would like to All right, let's actually buff our shooter here. And then we can use him. Oh, Eldritch, whatever. Ugh. See enough hentai to where know where that's going. All right. Oh, we got our healer going on here. Find comfort seems like a good idea. Yeah, do it. Fucking do it. Wom, 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 wom. Oh yeah, critical hit on the heal. I like that. Pistol shot on this dude. Let's finish him off. Whoa! Eat it, man. Just fucking eat it. Ooh. 7. That's rough. All right, smite his asshole. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Bams. Oh, look at all that. We get it all. Fucking great. Let's move on. We're doing good enough that we don't need to use a torch. Fuck everything. We go through that door or... There we go. Whoop. Oh, yeah, select a destination. Where are we headed here? Got a curio, got more curios. Room battle with curio. Room battle with treasure. That sounds better. Let's go. Let's do it. Can we rearrange the party? Like, while I'm here? How do I do that? Can I do that? Can we just, like... we drag and drop? No? No, once they get, oh wait, here we go. Back 2, forward 2, back 1, forward 1. Let's move you back there. Let's actually move you super back there. All right, there we go. Okay. That's a little bit better. Ooh, it's getting super dark. Shift click to reduce torch. Oh, you can do that on your own, huh? Seems like about a deal. This pack contains loot.
Laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Oh, the dude kept it for himself, though. What a bitch. I suppose he is a klepto, right? That's what his thing said. Prone to stealing items. Only pray for stress relief. Plus 10% damage of torch above 75. Ah, he's a warrior of light. That's cool. I like that. All right. Let's see where we at here. Treasure? Oh, what you got? All right. Vom.
Terrors may indeed stalk these.
All right. Let's see what we got here. Oh, torch is super black as pitch. Okay, that's okay. We got this. Curse slice. Uh-oh. Revenge! Oh, boy. Alright, what do we got here? Plague grenade on that one. Oh, what? What kind of toss was that? You throw like a girl. Oh! Ooh, that's not great. That's not super good. Alright, by the grace of whatever gods we pray to. There we go. Let's get them back up here. Slice and dice, yeah, eat shit.
Maintain the offensive.
Ah, crap, I'm gonna move us up a little bit. Ah, uh-oh. Oh, our healer's out front, that's not great. Alright, can we try the plague grenade again? Yeah, thank you. Oh, wow. Oh, they're really doing a number on that dude. Oh, and he's bleeding? Why is he bleeding? What happened to him? Yeah, I know he's bleeding. Thank you, I just recognized that. Right click on the bandage while it's the injured hero's turn. All right. Fine. Whatever. Whoop. Okay. Pistol shot on this motherfucker since he's been doing some crazy damage to us. And let's move you back just a little bit. And crunch this bitch up. Boom. Oh, look at that bitch. Story-ending blast. Boom, 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 boom. Get stunned, bitch. Oh, yeah. Get ready to feel the pain. Here come the pain. All right. There we go. Got some gold. We got a blight stone. We got an anti-venom. Everything's looking good. Inventory's starting to fill up a little bit. Let's open the chest. All that shit. Boom. What we got? Agility talon that I can't use. Can I equip this to somebody? Like my dude that uses blight. Yeah. All right. How do I equip? Can I equip in the field? Yeah, there we go. See, I'm getting it. All right. Looking good. We should probably light a torch, though. Be a good thing. Shift click. Oh, crap. What happened to that? I just shift clicked, and what happened to it? Uh-oh. Oh, crap. I think I just threw him away, didn't I? That's bad. They went away. Where did they go? Okay, alright, I see. Alright. Let's eat a little bit of food. We should be okay. Welp! That was unfortunate. But what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? We're gonna fight. Oh man, why did I right ship click those torches? I was just clicking around and I did something stupid. Traps will be as you approach them. Select a hero and then click on the trap to attempt to disarm it. Some are better at disarming than others. My highwayman is probably pretty good at disarming shit. Oh, okay. Well, that's not who I selected, but alright. That's cool too, I guess. Let's get you back up there, hey? Everybody's going crazy here. And said something about my quest being to explore 90% of rooms. Since I already, like, tossed out my torches, I think that's probably a bad idea. What's a bad idea? We gotta investigate a room here. Got some curios, we got some whatever. Room battle with treasure. Alright, let's go to this one, I guess. Oh, don't fucking steal it, dude! Don't steal it! Oh, you bastard! Hard earned my ass! Just because you're out front and being the tank doesn't— Ah, you shit. This guy's a thief. I don't like him. Alright, eat some food. Damn it. Alright, it's okay. We'll be fine. Alright, we just got this room now, and then we'll be on our way. Thanks. What are we doing? We're going to the last room, you little shit. That's what we're doing. Alright, use a shovel. Oh, look at this. Oh, this looks a little bad. Oh! Alright, he spilled his wine on me. That's not cool, bro. Alcohol abuse. Oh! Taking an arrow to the chest. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's buff up a little bit on this dude. Okay, this seems like a good time to use some healing. Wah wah bum. And a good time to use a plague grenade on this little shit. Yeah, we got them both. Have some blight, you little bitch. Ooh, slice and dice. Don't like that. Let's do stunning blow on this dude, because I don't want to deal with him. I don't want to deal with him having a fucking turn there. Alright, how about some emboldening vapors on our damage dealer here. And let's get rid of the dude in the back. I don't like that he's got a wicked ass crossbow. Boom boom, eat shit. Maybe he'll die from the blight or something. Hey, stop spilling your wine on me, bro. Drink that shit. Yeah, he's dead. Fuck you. Another heal wouldn't be a bad idea, just in case. Yeah, look at that. Toozies that time. Oof. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, eat shit. You ain't got nothing. He's no longer buffed against stuns, so let's keep doing that. What's up with these little marks too? Oh, okay, that's actions for next turn. I get you. All right, let's shoot this little shit. Boom! Wow! Eat shit. All right, we've got... All right, disorienting blast on this bitch. I'm so disoriented. Yeah, this is looking good. Judgment on this guy. Yeah, divine judgment works for a change. All right. Oh, and heal myself. Nice. All right, smite that bitch. Oh, he's almost dead too. I like that. No. Oh shit, I can't use my plague grenade because it's not. All right, Noxious Blast then. Hwah! Do it on that guy too. Nice. Light should probably take care of the rest of it. Oof. And for like being a tanky character, he's taking the most ass damage here. Boom. Eat shit. And call down judgment since we're at the end of this anyways. Aw yeah, we did it. Good work, team. Our little shithead thief didn't steal it all. Is a slow and insidious killer. Overconfidence, come on, man. It's a big ass judgment to be handed down, strange narrator dude. Alright, quest complete. So I did an error by dropping those torches, but we made it through anyways. Let's return to the hamlet. Yeah, look at all that. Look at all that gold. Lots more crests, a few little busts. Everybody better be fucking leveling up here. Slow reflexes, damn it. Well, you're my healer. I don't really care. Necromania. Fascinated with corpses. Well, okay, that's better than a different necro term. We'll just go with that. And a skilled gambler. All right. The things you pick up when you're out in the field. I see something. Oh, did I miss the chest? Oopsie. I figured that was the chest. The loot at the end, but oh well. That's right. Hope. Glimmer of hope. Uh-oh. All right, there we go. We got a tavern. All right, let's get our drink on. And the abbey. Okay, if you gotta get your prey on, I guess. All right, everybody was successful. Nobody died. That's a good thing. All right, now it's the rest of it. Okay, very good. Why is this dude like so fucking... Is he so happy that he's just like, oh my god, I can't, this is great. Or is he just like going crazy? I'm gonna guess going crazy. All right, good there. So stress relief. All right, it does tell us stress 9 of 20. Ooh. All right, our two newbies are getting kind of stressed. We should probably go do something. Go to the Abbey once.
The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful.
They're the final best activity for each hero, depending on their quirks. When you hear to an activity, locks them in that activity until the next week. You have to take a different hero with you on your next quest. Wow! So they spend a week at the bar or a week at the church. Holy shit. That's some serious dedication. Oh, really? No. Peace through meditation I can get down with. Pray to a higher power. Oh, is that... No. Alright. Okay. You know what? Maybe not. Maybe we won't do this. Oh, I can't go to the sanitarium yet, though. Alright, let's see what the tavern's got for us.
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike.
Alright, so now that's a proposition I can get behind. Drink your cares away. Alright. Gambling hall. Hey, we got a person that's good at gambling. Bassett, maybe? Or the brothel. Wow, okay, they are not mincing words here. Well, we got a gambler in our midst, don't we? But he was pretty... Well, he or she, I guess. I don't know. Kind of ambiguous. He picked up a gambling skill, so it might be to my advantage to go do some gambling. It's called a treatment. I love that. They're all called treatments. That's great. All right, yeah. Yeah, you better win me some cash, man. I spent $1,250 putting your ass in that seat, so do me a solid if you could and win some money. I could upgrade the tavern, too. Increases stress recovery. Increases stress recovery. That doesn't consume it, does it? It does. All right, that's fine. And dalliance await those who cross the threshold with coin in hand. All right. Good to know. We don't have enough for any of that. What else? Well, we had the abbey, right? Oh, can we upgrade the graveyard? No, huh?
In time.
Oh, the memoirs. No.
Tragic extent of my failings.
All right. Yeah. Sad story. Boo hoo 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 hoo. Excuse me. Partaking of my own little bar here. All right, so we've got our plague doctor off doing some gambling. We can't do anything else. All right, sort by level, sort by stress. You're fine. Quit asking. Well, of course you're fine. You're at the tavern. If you're not fine and you're at the tavern, you're doing it wrong. You little shit. Activity. What's with the little red seals here? Ah, fuck it. Okay, stagecoach. Let's see who else we got. An occultist, an antiquarian, or a houndmaster? How dangerous do I mean? Pretty damn dangerous. If you're asking, that means you're not up to the challenge. Seeker occultist. That seems like a good idea.
To fight the abyss, one must know it.
Wait, should I be taking everybody? Like, should I be recruiting everybody? I'll just recruit everybody, it's fine.
And sees what others will not see.
I'm guessing there's a limit to my... Oh yeah, 7 to 12 is the limit of my party. Alright, we'll take them all. We'll take them all, it's fine. What's tonight's beverage? Rum and cola. A delicious, simple standby. Okay, looks like we're set up. Time to embark. Or time to provision up, I guess. Oh, I see. Does this, like, change which ones we go to? Ah. Different missions. Skirmish. Scout. Skirmish. Cleanse. And explore. Alright, I can't really go anywhere else. Medium. 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 Short. Okay. Well, considering my skill level here, we'll stick to the short ones. Let's do a skirmish. And we will take our highwayman, because he's super battle-hardened by now. And we will take our... He's not good at ranged, apparently. Oh, minus 3% is crit. Okay. Who else did we pick up here? An antiquarian. Probably not good as a fighter. And who else we got? An occultist? He's also a warrior of light, and he's calm. What? If you're calm, shouldn't you be doing more damage? That seems kind of garbage. Whatever. Alright, we'll take our good ol' whatever thing here. We're gonna move that back. Everybody else... Well, this dude's ranged, so let's stick him there. Where's he got, though? He's got a healing? But it makes you bleed. It's the medical industry to a T. Yeah, we'll heal you, but we're gonna bleed you dry of cash. Ho ho, what a statement. Alright, and then our thief is still in here, so whatever, it's fine. Oh, he likes the second one. All right, that's fine. And we've got our healer. All right, looks good. Let's buy some more torches since I fucking dropped all mine. Let's get 5 torches in there. It's fine. A couple keys just in case. A couple shovels. We'll take 1 anti-venom. And a bunch of food. We'll provision ourselves up pretty good. Everything else looks good. Medicinal herbs. Cleanse items and prevent maladies. Can also be applied to a hero to eliminate combat debuffs. All right. All right, that's looking good. That's looking good. We got some keys. We got some shovels. Got some torches. Some food. We got a lot of food. Let's go. Let's do this. We'll do slightly better and forget fewer chests. Delicious. Runes, burial signs of your ancestor's frenzy digging. Well, he was fucking digging without a plan. That's a bad idea.
And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
That's a good question, Mr. Narrator Man. I'm actually going to move this guy back a little bit. Let's move you up there. All right, okay. That looks good. That looks good. Let's go. So I'm here. Let's move to this. There's a Betul in that thing. All right, let's go. Oh, shit. Look out. Aha, we surprised them. They don't look very surprised, though. They're pretty devoid of emotion. 15, 8. All right, let's do that. Bam. So he is almost dead already. I like that. Weakening curse. Destruction, vulnerability. All right, sacrificial stab. Stab! And smite that motherfucker. And, what else we got? 6? I don't think our judgment thing is gonna do 6 there. Let's try to stun. Yeah! Get stunned, bitch! Woo! Missed me. How about you? How about you, slugger? Ow! Stop that. Okay. That dude's almost dead. Let's do that. Shtaboom boom. I like that. Sacrificial stab on this motherfucker. Ooh, you hate to see that happen. We'll smite this motherfucker. Oh! And then we'll judgment this motherfucker. Huh? Yeah! Well, that's some good combat right there. Found some gold and some food. Why would the skeletons have food? I wouldn't trust that food. Alright, let's keep going. What do we got here? Altar of Light. Small holy altar seems to be out of place. Alright, let's see what RNG says about this. Yeah! Oh, why did it buff my thief? That's fucking dumb. I should have selected this guy. whoopsie. Dude, why is my occultist freaking out? Like, this is his home, pretty much. Hold up, what? What? What, Mr. Highwayman, sir? What, Dismas? What you got? Nothing? All right. Can we move on? Thank you. Oh! Surprise. Ooh. Don't be spilling your wine. Dude, come on, man. I told you not to do that. Watch for your fucking walking. You too? What the fuck, man? Come on. Little bitch. All right. Tracking shot on this guy. Ba-boom. Buff you up for next round. Judgment on you. Ooh, good judgment. Sacrifice. Alright, we're gonna spread the wealth a little bit. Yeah, eat shit. Cleansed from our lands. Yeah, fuck you. They're gonna be spilling more wine on us? Fuck. Oh my God. Really? Like, can you really afford to just do that? Would you buy a box of wine or something? Get it on sale at Costco? Alright, who we got? We got our little, got our shooter here. Ba-boom! Yeah, perfect. Alright, then we'll do shtabooms. Another one fold. Another one bites the dust. Oh, I can't really do this. Weakening curse. Chaw. Let's actually heal our party a little bit. Yeah, just in case. Just in case. What's he gonna do? He's be debuffed all to hell. Plus, we can do this again and probably kill him. Yeah, eat it. Eat it, you little shit. Alright. We got it. Fucking got it. Dream team. Dream team going on here. Where shall we go? Let's go to that room. Stashed heirlooms. Good. Our thief isn't fucking kyping them like a little bitch.
Paid for in blood.
What do we got here? Let's switch to our highwayman. What do we got here? Ashes of the Departed. Maybe our healer person should do that. Nothing but ashes. All right. Fair enough. Oh, look out. Oh, surprise. Why were we surprised? There was like four of them just standing there. Oh, stop spilling your wine, man. That's going to leave a stain. These guys. All right. You want some of this? This dude should not be in the front. He really shouldn't be in the front. All right. What do we got? We got tens all around. Oh, we got some eights there. All right. Boom. Let's debuff one of the douchebags here. Whoop! Missed me. Alright, can we do something? So this is the dude that's gonna... Oh, come on, really? Fucking... Uh-oh. Ow. Oh, that's not good. let's move you up a little bit. We gotta get this dude, like, out of range of everything. No, don't spill your... Stop it! Stop! Come on, man.
Fear and frailty finally claim their
due. No, man, come on. No, don't. I'm afflicted and manifest different behaviors. Stat changes unless until you send them to treatment, unless you can reduce their stress to zero during... Well, that's not fucking gonna happen. Stop spilling your wine on him, man! Oh, no.
The true test. Hold fast or expire.
This fails a second time completely, their body will give out. Get them A to retreat back to town before this happens. Okay. Well, fucking... Death's Door. And they would suffer stat penalties plus any further damage. Heal them to get off Death's Door. Well, okay. That's good info to have. God damn it. Let's get you out front. Like, get them away. No! Stop fucking... Will you please? Yeah, fucking eat it. God damn it. Oh no, he's freaking out everybody else now. That's not great. Heal him. Get him off of Death's Door there. Yeah, alright. Ah, god damn. Let me get our fucking party back in line here. Everybody's just going nuts. These dudes are just tossing their drinks on me. Everybody's getting super stressed. Alright, time to fucking take the fight to them. Eat shit. And now you, my friend. Stun that bitch. Yeah, what you got? Alright, let's weaken him. Alright, a heal would not go amiss here. Only 3 to 5, though. Yeah, but we got a crit on it, so that's a good solid 6. Alright, we're back up into it. Curse Slice! Slice that bitch a new one. These guys, it's just the bottomless fucking goblets with them, isn't it? Alright, another heals would not go amiss for our highwayman. But it's time to take out the trash so this guy can go fuck himself. Oh! 20! Eat a shit. Uh-oh. No, stop it. Oh, he's almost dead. Stop it. Stop it, man. Yeah, there's my girl. That's right, we are protected from above, aka the fool at the keyboard and mouse that's controlling you. Stat bonuses, that's what I'd like to see. Alright, these shits need to stop throwing their shit at me, so please. Kerslice. Ooh, that was a good one. Alright, and he's not really doing much, so let's get rid of him.
Maintain the offensive.
Heal that son of a bitch. And one more here. We do have a ranged attack. Oh, but we can't get to him. Damn it. All right, let's move him up then. But he's got like his whole wine tossing thing. So he's like, well, fuck. Just throw it at the back of the party. No, we shouldn't run. Are you fucking kidding me? You coward. He's a thief and a coward. What a little shit. Slice and dice. Oh, you missed. All right, let's do a little healing. Whom. Are you really dodging bullets now? Come on, man. And I can't even fucking. Well, I can attack the corpses, right? Yeah, get that shit out of here. He's gonna toss his wine one more time. Yeah. Oh, fucking. God, leave my poor Jafar cultist alone, please. He's got a lot going against him. All right, since we seem to be missing with bullets, let's just get right up and dirty here. Dude, stop freaking everybody else out. Come on, man. You gotta dig deep, be strong. There you go. God, that was a fucking stressful ass battle.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten.
Alright, you need to move to the fucking way ass back, please. Because you are on, like, super fucking stressful, man. Alright, can we do anything to, like, not have him wig the fuck out next battle here? Like, can our healer do anything about that? Increase resistances. Restore health, stave off hunger. More food. Gold. Can we give you something shiny to kind of distract you from the hellscape that we've ventured into? He probably needs some health though, so let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, that'll have to do. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. How's our torch doing? Shadowy. Alright, now how do I use these fucking things and not drop them? I'm not gonna shift click. Let's see, where are we headed? Headed into this room, which we don't know what the fuck's in there. Oh, this is bad. Oh, we got these fuckers again. What? This could be bad. This could be real bad. I can't move him back any further, so he's gonna do this shit. Yeah, eat shit. No, stop throwing your fucking wine on him, man. He's bad enough. He's just doing. No. Oh, goddamn it. Oh, super bad. All right. We're gonna shoot him. Eat it. Oh, of course, there's one. Got like a couple left. Alright, that's okay. Breathed heavily. You're not doing anything, Nightman. What do you fucking got to breathe heavily about? Just fucking murder him, thank you. Alright, we need to keep our dude away from death's door. There we go. Alright, he's fine. As long as everybody else can kind of take the brunt of the attacks. Dude, stop getting all you're freaking out our thief, man. Stop it. You ass. Yeah, I know he's at death's door, but he's just fucking. Oh, well. Alright. That's cool.
Many fall in the face of chaos.
Yeah, whatever.
Not today.
Fucking. They've got too much wine. Why are they just tossing it around like nobody's business? All right, time to fucking do the slaughter here. Boom! Eat shit. Pummeling. All right. Okay. All right. Yeah, that's right. Got Hero, whatever, Vestal, Hero Picard here. Save the fucking day. Couldn't save whatever the occultist dude was, but... Ow. Okay, that time he wasn't tossing his wine around, so that's something different. Grape shot? Yeah, sure. Boom, boom. Oh, what? Oh, corpse took it. All right, smite him up. Oh, come on, really? Like, how fast can he move when he's holding the drink? Let's be honest here. Ugh. 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 All right, fine. Boom, boom, eat shit. Okay, wow, she's really doing it up, though. Like, that's impressive. She is carrying this fucking team. All right. You have been judged worthy. That's right. Let's fucking smite him now. Don't miss. Thank you. My goodness. Well.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Ornate sarcophagus. This smells like a trap. Let's do it anyways. Hidden treasures. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Okay, we done dude it here. Oh. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Let's have some food. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Oh, we got here. Confession booth. Yeah, confess your thievery, you little shit. Oh. Yeah, confess your thievery. It worked. He is no longer a thief. All right. Finally. Oh, fuck. Why does it have to be spiders? Why did she move to the front? Oh, no. Oh, bite me, you little shit. Actually, no. Don't bite me, bastard. Oh, good. He's poisoned. God damn it. Yeah, anti-venom. Yes, I know. Right click. Thank you. All right, good. Now fucking shoot that bastard. All right, they only got 7, so let's, ba-boom, yeah. One shot, one kill. All right, what else we got for you? Let's move you back. You got nothing up there. Yeah, this dude's fucking brimming with confidence now. Move him up. Yeah, all right. Slice and dice. Yeah! We got it.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Overconfidence? We rocked their buttholes that time. All right. Let's see what we got here. Can we get our... let's get our highwayman to check that out. No, let's get our holy person to check that out. Yeah, there you go. Buffing on up. Hell yeah. All right. We didn't done dude it here. Ah, fuck. I probably should have used a torch first. Well. Oh, this isn't looking good. All right. It's okay. Ow. That hurts. Ba-ba-boom. Oh, okay. We need some heals, please. Yeah, fucking courage under fire. Twelve. Can you knock this fucker out, please? 9? Alright, that's 9's pretty solid. Please dodge. Alright, 3 is okay, I guess. Oh, stop throwing your wine around, man! Why you getting... Stop it! It's worthless. Alright, ba-ba-boom! Nice. Alright, let's get our divine comforts going on here. Oh! Ooh, that's painful. And unfortunate. Okay, crappity. All right, well, let's take care of this dickhead first. There we go. Ow.
Injury and despondence set the stage for Harold.
No, stop. Oh no. All right, one more time. Ba ba bum. No, what? How did you get three shitty rolls? That's so dumb. Oh no. Oh no, things are going wrong. Things are going real wrong. I don't want them throwing their fucking shit at me anymore, so stun that crap right the fuck out. Oh, six, that's dangerous. All right. This needs to stop. Like, this guy needs to go away. Okay, all right, all right. Slice and dice. Yeah, eat shit. Oh no. Oh, I can't hit him because he's, oh no. All right, bulwark it up. Oh no, he's gonna shoot my highwayman. Yeah, fucking critical dodge, nice. All right, what do we got? We got five. Oh dear, I actually kind of need to heal a little bit. All right, that's a little better. It's a little better. All right. Boom. Woo. That's a little close, guys. Just a little close there. All right, let's get the fuck out. Let's go pay our respects at the graveyard since our occultist dude died.
Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours.
And we got a chivo for the person I left to gamble, so hopefully that means something good. Lots of crusty crests too, and some busts and some deeds. Oh, well, he's fearful and he's dead. But we got a Cove Scrounger and night blindness, damn it. and he's clumsy now. All right, well, he's no longer a thief, but he's clumsy. And plus 3% crit. All right, that's cool. That's good. That's good. Oof. Once that was kind of rough on us.
Was the envy of this land.
I see. So I kind of spread it around because people get like really stressed out super quick. Like Picard and Dismas are just like fucking freaking the hell out. Reynold is still doing okay. Everybody else is just kind of they're getting the shakes. Let's send him for a night on the town. Dismas looks like he needs a strong drink. Well, first, before we do this, though, let's see what we can do to the tavern. Plus two. One of these needed to be eight or something? Oh, no, I need eight deeds. I only have six deeds. But I got lots of portraits for some reason. Ooh, Lexman.
Once again, the forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
Yeah. That's what I like to see. All right, Reynold, what you got? What can we do with this? We can't do nothing, huh? Damn it. All right, Picard, got something we can do for you? No, because everything's all lucked. Everything's all locky-locked here. Weapon smithing level 1. All right, what can we do? Oh, I see. Oh, eight deeds. Come on, man. Come on. Cost of weapon and armor upgrades by 10%. Well, we can't even do anything. What was the other one that we just got? A guild.
Make no mistake. We will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
Well, our occultist dude was just got fucking slaughtered, so he could have spent the night here. Six, 14, 2, 6. All right, let's do that.
Strict regimen is paramount if one is to master the brutal arithmetic of combat.
Arithmetic, ooh. I would have also accepted calculus there. All right. Dismas, you need to, like, just do some shit here. Let's get that going.
All manner of diversion and dalliance await those who cross the threshold with coin in hand.
Dismas, go have a drink, man. Just go. Well, don't buy everybody around. You're supposed to be... Oh, man. You're supposed to be the one that's getting the stress relieved. Now we've got the added stress of you buying drinks for everybody. Damn it. All right. And Picard seems like an Abby person. Oh, that's the sanitarium. Abby. Pray to a higher power seems like a good idea. Okay. All right. So Picard and Dismas are out of the action for now. We bring in anybody else to replace or whatever. A man at arms. Yeah, he's got confidence. That's good. Underwhelming. Ooh. He is scoffing a bit at the danger to be foreseen here. I like him too. A crusader. We've already got a crusader and he's no longer a thief. So, you know, whatever. Let's take the man at arms and the arbalist, I guess. Spent,
but his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns.
All right. Mowbray and Desjardins, welcome to the crew. I expect great things. And the sanitarium is still locked. Okay. No, I want to go to the graveyard.
You will know the tragic extent.
Had a heart attack due to unsustainable stress. So he didn't even get his shit kicked in. He just fucking collapsed from stress. All right. You know what? That's fine. That's fine, man. Oh, it even tells you everything. All right, that's kind of cool. I like that. Let's embark. Okay, so we could go have ourselves another skirmish, or we could go take a check around here. Skirmish, cleanse. Complete 100% of room battles, we get a cloak, a portrait, and some gold. Oh, two portraits. Ooh. Oh, well, that would have been pretty fucking rad for our cultist. Too bad he died. What do we got here? Some gunpowder. I like that. But which one haven't we done? We've done a scout and a skirmish, right? And attempted to do a cleanse. All right. Well, let's do another skirmish. Go into the world. Let's do it. Oh, we gotta build a party. All right, Reynolds, get your butt in there since you're no longer a thief or a klepto or whatever. Man at arms. Let's get Duhar-Jardine in there. And what was this dude's deal? Photomania. Oh. And quick reflex. All right. He was the Beastmaster. Oh, Houndmaster. Hey, Twilark, how you doing? Good to see you. Come to watch me just get my butt just handed to me. That's cool. Alright, let's take the Houndmaster with us. He seems like a good sort. Let's take us some food, Oregon Trail style. We've already got one. Oh, there we go. It's like, didn't want that many. Couple keys just in case. We'll take us some torches that I haven't yet to use. And a couple shovels. Let's go. Let's fucking do this. Headed to the wild. Mark of Death, the Fungal Artillery. Oh, Fungal Artillery does not sound fun. Okay, let's see what we got. Soak the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn it out. This evil. Oops, they got an extra word in there. That's fine. No props. Well, it's not looking great. Good thing we got a shovel. A victim to the spreading corruption. All right, so this dude's not a thief anymore, so that's fine. Let's dig into that sack. 25 gold. All right. Whoa, surprise. Oh, okay, so what do we got here? 85, 2%. Ooh. Yeah, all right, time for some hot dog on dog action. Yeah, get him, boy. Yeah, that's what I like. Rabid Rush. Oh, defend yourself, Man of War. Yeah, that's what you got. That's what you got. Oh, we got a crossbow. I like that. Let's, ugh. This does not look good. What else we got? Suppressing fire. All right, suppressing fire. Oh, come on, we got one? And we only damaged one, great. Some mana monsters have high prot, just protection, I would guess. Absorbs attack damage, dots. They're throwing a lot of acronyms at me here. Blight and bleed, ignore prot, and are effective means to take down these highly armored opponents. All right, well, that's good to fucking know. Ah, oh, crappity. Ugh. Ugh. All right. All right, guess what? Guess what? Smite that bitch. Oh! Ooh, what do we got here? Bolster or crush? Crush that motherfucker. Yeah, five. Oh. Reynolds, walk it off, buddy. Walk it off. Uh-oh. Oh, seven. Healer. Oh, that's right. I don't have my healer anymore. That's not good. That's not great. All right. Dog on dog. Take care of shit for me. Yeah. Eat it. A faint hope blossoms. All right. What else we got? Crush him. Oh, hate to see that happen. Maintain the offensive. Sniper shot. All right. Okay. All right. Well, what are you marking against? You're just doing one at a time. Fuck you. Ah, poisoned. Fuck you. All right. Smite it up. Ugh. Damn it. I don't have anybody who can heal anybody else. That's not great. Maybe I shouldn't have sent my healer off for some R&R. Ooh, nice. Yeah. Alright, what else do we have? Stunning? Stunning blow? Yeah, do it. Oh, I can't! Oh, too far away. Too far away. Alright, ball work it up. And I don't... Oh, I don't have any anti-venom because I'm an idiot and didn't buy any. What are you gonna do? Is that dude recovering health? That doesn't seem fair. Dude, come on. Don't be poisoning everybody I've got. Oh, you little shit. All right, it's okay. It's okay. Yeah, all right. So, did they stay poisoned? That's dumb. Come on, man. Should have bought some antivenom, but I didn't. I surely did not. Oh, yes, select a room. Let's go to that room. Oh, that's super bad. Oh no. Oh, we've got a map. A battle. Some curios. Oh, wow, lots of curios. Oh, cool. That gives me the map for the entire area, huh? That's rad as fuck. All right. That's good. That's good. That's fine. That's fine. Oh. All right. Okay, they're no longer poisoned. Oh. Got some Wolverine ass motherfuckers up in here now. Yeah, fuck you. All right. Let's see what we got. 15, 15, 13. Well, my two, like, melee busters can take care of the front couple, so... Let's get that shit. Ooh, stabby stab. Alright. Ooh, and he's bleeding. Oh, stop it! Stop fucking attacking my man of war. He's, like, doing some good work for me. Yes, I know, he's bloody. Do we have some bandages? We do. Alright, that's good. What else can we do? And debuff everybody, or we can just fucking crush the shit out of this. Oh! 10! Fuck you! Alright. Smite it up. Boom! All right, one more time. All right, we're looking good. Who else has got it? No, nobody's got a turn left. All right. 5, 5, 5, 6. Crush him. Yeah, nice. Nice. All right. 5, 4. Come on, man. Where the fuck was my luck ass roll on that? God damn it. Son of a bitch. Oh no, I have no healing. All right, fine. Just smite him. Be done with it. Got some gold and some crusty crests.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. All right, let's unbleed and maybe have some food. Our man of war is not looking very warlike. He is hurting. He is hurting bad. Oh, why is our Houndmaster getting freaked out, man? Just chillax for a sec, okay? Everything's gonna be fine. So where the fuck are we right now? We're here. Curio in a battle. You know what? Let's use some torches since I haven't used a torch ever. Yeah. Oh, what? That didn't really do much for us. Damn it. I expected that to put it back to full. Oh, an empty sack. That's no fun for nobody. Hey, I just used a torch, man. All right, well, let's use another torch. Fucking fine. Fucking fine. Let's use another torch. There. You goddamn happy? Plain ass, bullshit ass, whatever. Oh, that's not looking great. All right, we got suppressing fire. All right, what else we got? All right, our melee dudes will take care of the rest, so let's just do some shit up here. Hey, Artie, how you doing? Oh, he's getting fucking stressed to hell. Oh, he's stunned now too? Fuck off! Oh, yeah, that's right. Dodge back. No, dodge it again. Ah. Alright, it's fine. He's unstunned, and now he's super buff. Alright, smite it up. Another one bites the dust. I am doing all right. I'm getting my ass kicked, but it's fine. Having a lot of fun. All right, man of war. I'm sorry, man at arms. Excuse me. I've been calling you by the wrong class this entire time. Mowbray, get up there. Crush some bullshit. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Good work. You get to eat tonight.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
All right. What else are we looking at here? Just going right on through. Go right on through, see what we got. We can examine this house. No, that's fine, I guess. All right, well, room battle with treasure. Yeah, I agree. Let's find some things to kill. It's okay. Well, Jesus, fuck. Our, like, tank-ass dude is getting all freaked out by a sack. An empty sack. Okay, I get it. Yeah, feh. I got to say, too. Another torch. Use that torch. Wow, that goes down real quick. Let's use another one. Have a room battle. Oh, that's... Oof. Oh, that's not looking great. Ectoplasm. Alright. 6, okay. Our man at arms, can you do some crushy crush for us? Nice! One shot, one kill. Uh-oh. Look out. Ugh. That's dirty. Smite it up. Yeah. Oh, only 6 though, huh? That's alright. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Open the chest.
Be wary.
Yeah, some gold, some gems, and some holy water. Alright. Probably not as OP as Castlevania's holy water, but what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Alright, what do we got? A room battle with Curio, and pretty much nothing else. Alright, let's go over here. The path with more shit. What do we got here? An effigy. That seems like a bad thing, but let's have our little sniper lady. Our fuck's an arbalist. All right, let's touch it. Touch it. Thick-blooded. All right, we got ourselves a little thingy ding. What does that mean? What does that mean? Thick-blooded. Here we go. Plus 10% blight resist. I like that. Ba-bum-bum-ba-bum. Whoa! Surprise, surprise. Ready to get your butthole kicked in? Oh, only four. Boo. All right. Here we go. Curse smash. Oh, shoot. I can't shoot that. Well, crappity. I have zero fucking actions with my sniper because they're too close. All right, it's fine. Smite it up. Crunch. Oh, no. Ew. Need a shower after that. Hey, Shane, how you doing? Good to see you. All right, chomp chomp. Yeah. Overconfidence, my butthole. We are plenty within confidence. We are within the tolerable confidence levels. P less than 0.05. Ha 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 ha. What do we got here? An old tree. Yeah, let's just reach our hands right in there. Man-at-arms, you want to do that, please? Oh, goody. Oh, good. He's resistant to poison. Perfect. RNG works out. RNG works out. Oh, look at these guys, huh? What you think you got? Oh, fuck you. Come on, man. Oh, damn it. Oh, wow. This guy's like super beef. 35, huh?
Oh.
All right. Let's take care of their fucking sniper. I don't want to deal with that garbage. Ooh. Crush it up. Oh, yeah. 11. Eat that shit. Smite him. Boom. Oh, 6. That was kind of disappointing, actually. Sniper, let's get rid of him. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Oh, 7. That's rough. That is rough. Uh-oh. Oh, 9. Oh. Oh, and I pushed him back, too. What a bitch. What a little bitch. All right. It's fine. Ow. Haha, yeah, what you got? Crunch. Oh, no, how much do you have left? 11, fuck. All right, it's okay. Yeah, fucking 11, bitch. Eat it. All right. Crunch. Or thwip, I guess. Don't even. What? Why do they get all the cool multi-target attacks? That's dumb. Crunch him up, man. There we go. Shit. That was super dumb. Brought low and driven into the mud. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of there. Everybody did good work on that one, though. The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. All right. That went a little bit better. Just a teeny tiny bit better. Got lots of cool shit, too. 4 deeds. 4 crusty crests. Everything's looking good. Uh-oh. Oh, we got some resolve. Hero's veteranship and directly access stress resistance. Very good. Miss the horrors, blah, 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 blah. A hero that tries a higher level quest will quickly crumble. You mean our occultist dude who died of a heart attack? That kind of crumbling? Uh-oh. Ah, damn it. Fear of unholy, that's fine. Cove tactician. All right, that's cool too. Reynolds getting super beef now. On his own terms here. I like that. Hey, Boris, how you doing? Good to see you. Terrible wonders you have come to know. I don't know, man. Like, it would have been best if you didn't dig a hole in your own fucking mansion, but here we are. Here we are. Observed unsavory activities. You're telling me that an unsavory activity occurred in the Abbey? Come on, man. Come on. But we still got some stress relief, and we saw some scary ass bullshit. Okay. And we got the sanitarium so we can get rid of our stupid garbage. All right. Now we've got an adventurer crusader. All right. That's good. That's good. Looking good. Everybody did a good work there. So good work. All right. I need to take a short break. I will be back in a minute or two. Okie dokie. Feeling better now. You know, I gotta admit, I wasn't quite sure at the beginning of this game whether I would like it or not. Because generally, turn-based stuff has so many options, it turns it into, like, fucking evaluate and reevaluate and re-reevaluate and all that shit. But this is actually nice. This is faster paced than I anticipated, which is great. Which is fucking great. Let's look at our party of heroes here. It looks like everybody's doing okay. Nobody's too stressed out. Picard is a little bit less unstressed than I would have expected, but she saw some shit at the Abbey, so who knows? Used to remove negative quirks and treat diseases, but you can also use it to reinforce a positive quirk. All right. Which will lock it into place and prevent new positive quirks from displacing it. Oh, really? I thought they just fucking stacked on each other all the time. Lock a maximum of 3 positive quirks per hero. Whoa. Okay, let's put that needle away there, honey, please. I just got here. Fucking please. Fucking please. Reduces the cost. Medical devices. Increases the number of sanitarium treatment slots. Alright. Patient cells. Oh boy. Yeah, that's a true sanitarium. I'll tell you what. All right, well, what do we got here? We got lots of busts, and we got lots of crests, so let's just do it all. Let's do it all. Bam! Experimental bam! Techniques and tonics can overcome things. A sharp chances of curing extra diseases. Reduces treatment costs. All right, that's good. So who's got some shit that we can get rid of? Bassett, you got any crazy shit? Oh, lazy. When the fuck did you pick up lazy eye? Was that when you were gambling? Corpse fascination is kind of weird. We might get rid of that. Then again, you were pretty solid in the runs that we had you with, so maybe we'll take you along for the next one. Hard if we haven't used yet. Our hound master here, Adnell. How you doing, bro? I want to get rid of some of those. He was doing pretty solid, though, in our last one, too. So, you know. So how the fuck do we unlock... Oh, that's probably for the The whatever it was, the barracks or guild house. Quite a dog, not quite a toaster. Truly an abomination. Yeah, fuck toaster dogs, man. Just fuck them. They're the worst. All right, so what are we doing here? What are we doing? He's got... I think that's part of his costume. I thought that was like an indicator of a disease or something. Reynolds, how you doing, man? You've been with us from like stage one here. He's clumsy. Can we get rid of your clumsiness there, bro? No. Oh. There we go. Get rid of clumsy. Yeah, 4,500. Fuck me. Well, I do have a lot of gold, but still. Jesus. That's a lot of that's a lot of cash to just tell you to walk around and be careful with shit. But all right. Do it up. You want to be a better person? Well, you should have told me that before you were a thief, you little shit. All right, who else we got here? Who else we got? We don't have space for anybody else, so that's fine. Reynold, get yourself sorted, bruh. Everybody else is looking good. Let's see how many other heroes we got. Oh, we got some more occultists. All right. I don't want to tell you dudes about our last occultist, so we're just going to let that slide, all right? You're here for adventure? Okay, I like your confidence. I like your confidence. You're compulsive. I don't like that. Oh, you've got more bad shit going on with you. All right, how about... We've already got a crusader. I mean, Reynold. Reynold's getting his shit fixed, so, we don't need another, crusader. But we could use an occultist, though.
To fight the abyss, one must know it.
Increase number of available heroes to 3. Oh, wait. Oops, I already did that one. Increase the size of roster to 16. That seems like a good idea. 8 deeds, though. That's a lot of deeds. I'm not Mr. Deeds over here. Ha 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 ha. So dumb. Wait, didn't we unlock a blacksmith last time? Oh, no. Here's the guild. All right, here's the guild. Oh, man. We don't have any portraits, huh? We don't have enough portraits. But we can have people do some shit. Dismas, you've been doing some pretty solid work. I want you along on our next romp here. Probably take Dismas, Bassett, and Holly, and we need a tank. Maybe Mowbray will come along with us too. Okay. What's this? Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Oh, uh-huh. Huh. Well, that's good information to have. But we will not do that right now. What else we got? Oh, there's the blacksmith. Guild, blacksmith. All right, who are we taking along? Dismas? We can't even do anything. We can't even do anything with this. Because we need a weaponsmithing. How do we get ourselves some weaponsmithing? Here we go. All right. Armor smithing and a furnace. So let's get us some weaponsmithing. 6-12, 5.5, speed base, whatever. Let's do it. Yeah. Chunk that up. Who else are we taking along? Bassett, what you got? Can you, like, improve my potions? Crafted sachets. 5-8. 3%. All right. We got lots of cash. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Let's get everybody the best weapons that ancient money can buy. Mowbray, you're probably coming with us. Good-ass mace. Who else is coming with us? The cultist dude is coming with us. Oh, but we can't. Oh, he needs to be a level 1 hero. That could be a problem. He's going to be the super weak one, but that's all right. It's okay. Except I probably should take Picard with us. Just in case we need a healer. All right, we're gonna have to craft our fucking have to craft our party very carefully. All right, so Picard, you're coming with us. Dismas, you spent a night in the bar. You're feeling good. Let's put you in there. Mowbray, you were a pretty good tank, I guess. And Bassett, I kind of want you in there support too. Dur Jardine, please just hang out for a sec. I haven't even tried TARDIS yet. What do we got? Like, what does she do? A nervous stab. That sounds like a bad stab to have. Oh, she's like another Bassett, plague, whatever. Just antiquarian. All right, maybe later. Not for this one though. All right, let's get provisioned up. We can go do some other shit now. What do we got here? We got a skirmish, and a skirmish, and a cleanse, and a skirmish. All right. Well. Why don't we go do a skirmish? Let's go do a skirmish. Oh, good. They're giving me an anti-venom from the start here. That's good. And torches are cheap and I need a lot of them, so whatever. Let's take ourselves some Oregon Trail food. Couple keys, couple shovels, couple bandages. Everything else is good. All right, everybody in order? Everybody looks to be in order here. Let's go. Fucking do this. All right. Well-placed supply item can draw from protect against the hazards of interactive objects you encounter. All right, that's good to know.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
I don't know. I'd feel better if I had a full fucking squad of artillery behind me to help me out, but whatever. I guess we got to deal with what we got. All right. Let's see what we have here. We've got a quad and we've got a pair. Let's go down here. All right, man of arms, let's do this. Stashed heirloomies. Very good. Bang up job there, man at arms. Oh, that. Let's open it, I guess. I don't know what we're gonna expect to find in there. Who puts a fucking bust in an Iron Maiden? You know what? Forget it. I forget I asked. There's not a good answer to that question. Let's be honest. Let's be super honest. Alright, let's go counterclockwise. Oh, another torch. Alright. Yoink. Oh, good thing we got ourselves a shovel. Wait, let's collect ourselves. No, let's fucking...
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Fucking dig that shit out. How's our torch? It's really shadowy. Use a torch. Okay, it's been kind of quiet so far. I don't like it. I don't like it. What's going on here? What are they trying to do to me here? Whoa, hello. All right, let's fucking go. Bash. Bam, eat shit. All right, what do we got there? 7. Bam, oh, what? Come on, man. Spider ass spider dodging a bullet. What a little shit. All right. That's okay. Oh, we can't do that because they're in the back. All right, it's fine. Disorienting blast. Eat shit. Yeah, that's what I like to see. All right, everybody's doing good here. Let's do that. Oh, what? God's got some badass aim. All right, let's try that again. Boom, eat shit. Another one bites dust and crunch. Come on, man. Oh, man, that's not great. All right, stun him up. No, goddammit. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. That's not good. That's not good. All right. Crunchy crunch. Get poisoned, bitch. Yeah. Oh, this is one away. No, miss. Damn it. She's poisoned? No, she's resistant. All right, that's good. That's good. Yeah, fuck you. Get poisoned, bitch. All right. Looking good, looking good. Oh. Okay, why did she do that? What's going on? Oh, she's compulsive, all right. This still cracks me up. This still fucking cracks me up that she was at the Abbey and she saw some scary ass shit. And she's not going back there. I love it. That's super good. Oh, that's super good. I like that. Whoa, yeah, you think... Oh, come on, surprised! What the fuck? Oh, no, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. It's real bad. What are we dealing with here? 15, 10, 13, 10. All right. I don't like this guy, so we're going to shoot him before he spills his wine on us. There. Eat it. Oh, that's a lot of stress. No, don't do it. No, stop it. Wasting that good Merlot. Oh, no. Oh, crappity. All right. Well, we can't have these dudes at the front. That's not a good thing, so... Let's move on back. All right, we can move you forward at least. Shit. Why can't I use that? Oh, am I too? Oh, I'm too close to use that. Okay. Ah, damn it. All right. It's fine. Let's vape our man of war, or sorry, man at arms up. He's gonna be super buff for this. Yeah, you missed, bitch. Huh? Thou 8. Wow. Ooh, that's rough. No, don't. Fucking the Chardonnay. Come on, man. Come on. All right. Raining blast on this one, I guess. Yeah, eat it. Oh, he's fucking resist. Whatever. Stupid garbage. All right. 13, 15. Bam! Ooh, good shot. 14. All right, I do want you up here, though. Bum, 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 bum. Hmm. Stop it. All right, you resisted bleed at least. Ow! Stop that! Stop attacking Plague Knight, goddammit. What do you ever do to you? All right, looks like a good time for some heals. Whom. All right, time to fucking take out the trash. Boom, 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 eat it. That's what I like to see. No, it's like, dude, drink it. Don't fucking spill it. Ass. All right, boom. Get poisoned. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Oh no, it's making my highwaymen super freaked out. Stop it. Oh, what? Come on. Ah. I am not naming any of my party Waluigi. That seems like a curse that I do not want to deal with. Oh, nice. Crit it up. Stop. Oh, leave Plague Knight alone, please. Yeah, fuck you. Poison takes another one. All right, we're gonna hope for not another dodge for this one. Shabam! Oh, critical hit. Cleansed from our lands. Ah. Careful now. This expedition is, dude. Fucking get your shit together. You're supposed to be my tank out at the front. You can't be just like yelling. Oh my God, we're doomed. All right, what do we got here?
The
Got no heals. Yeah, eat that shit. All right, finish her off. Bam! Formation is broken. Take it. Maintain the offensive. Bam, bam. Ooh, yeah, right. Let's fucking do it. Ugh, excuse me. All right, this time I'm not going to forget the chesty chest. Open it. It's trapped, of course it is. But he doesn't bleed, so that's fine. He ain't got time to bleed. There we go. Oh, he's... What? Oh, he can't eat more food because he's full? All right, that's fine. Get a couple more torches up in there. Oh, that's cool. I like the subtle lighting shift for that. That's really neat. Super good. Ooh, Batul. Oh, we got a stack of books. Are they evil books? Who is the one amongst our party who is most likely to be able to read? Probably our resident scientist or our religious friend here. Sure, let's look. Oh, of a doomed expedition. All right. That's cool, I guess. Boom, 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 boom. Stop getting freaked out, man. Yeah, fine, do it. Whatever. we got some food left, so we're fine. Stop! What are you getting freaked out for, man? Like, what's your deal? Automatonophobia? Is that a thing? Somebody look that up. Is that an actual thing? That sounds made up. That sounds made up. Oh, crap. Everything is just going crazy here. All right, well, time to go to our Batul. Let's get a little beef here before we go in there. Oh, he's full. He can't have no more. Okay, here we go. The Batul must be joined. Yeah, plague grenade. Poison, bitch. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Ooh, let's take one right in the chest. Very effective. All right, dazzling light on our... Oh, we can't do that because it... Oh, we can't target the back party, huh? All right, those guys are almost dead. I don't even want to waste it, to be honest with you. Zoom, yeah, 5 for 5. Automatonophobia, that's a real fucking thing? Oh my god. That's cool. That's cool that they're kind of playing the realism up a little bit, but it just seems made up. A fear of humans. Well, shit. All right. Crush, kill, destroy. Yeah, eat that shit. A little overkill right there. Yeah. Get hype. Oh, yeah. Fuck you. Missed. Yeah, oh, one off, huh? No, don't spill your one. Dude, that shit's expensive. All right, what else we got? We got party heal probably be pretty good. Oh, ones. Ones across the board, boo. Bam, eat shit. Give them no quarter. That's right. Fucking get poisoned, bitch. And boom. Foolish horrors. Hey, Strikeslol, how you doing? And driven into the mud. Yeah, we got ourselves a portrait and some gold and a witch's vial, which I can use, yeah, because we got a little thingy ding. Let's do it. Let's fucking get that shit equipped. How do I do that? Yeah, there we go. Plus 30 stun. Plus 20 blind. Oh, that's why he's poisoning shit all over the place. I like that. All right, so we're not done necessarily because it didn't say your quest is completed. So it's like we're going to have to trudge our way back there. All right, who wants to open this little teeny tiny crate? Our highwayman was. Oh, it's empty. All right, well, good show anyways. How long have I been playing? About an hour and 45 minutes. Oh, okay. All right. Here's another whatever. Iron Maiden. Man at Arms. Do it. Let's open it. Foul smelling air. What are you going to do? Win some, lose some. All right. So we got... Let's go back to that room. Oh, we're going to fight another Batul. I don't have many torches left, do I? This could be a problem. This could be a little bit of a problem. Oh, it should be pretty simple, though. Who's going first? Yeah. Boom! Oh, crit for one. Good work. Good fucking work. Yes, dodge. Oh, four. Fuck you. Alright, well, that'll let us heal up a little bit. These guys are pretty weak. Pretty weak sauce. Ow. Stop that. Oh, he's stunned. Oh, that's right. He already had his turn. That's fine. Grip shot. Alright, so that dude's probably going to die on poison on his next turn. That dude's dead. Oh, that's a little overkill. It's fine, though. Yeah, eat shit, poison. Alright. Oh, wait. Oh, who we... Oh, I can't shoot him. I can't shoot him. That's not good. Oh, wait. Yeah, we can. Curse slice. Alright. Oh, good. We can... a little extra healing here. Nice. And total overkill. But curse smash. Woo! Alright.
This momentum, push on to the task's end.
Yeah, we got it. All right, we're getting the hang of this. Just a little teeny tiny bit. Just a little bit. Do we have any torches left, or are we done? We're done with torches. That's not good. That's not really super good. A trap. Oh, how?
Mechanical hazards.
That was a little painful. Intent. Stop it! What's up with the traps? Stop! So dumb. So dumb. Hey, all right, we got a torch. That's something. Ooh, nice. And some gems. Boom. Ow. God damn. That really hurts. That was, what, 12 damage within like 5 seconds? It's so dumb. All right, let's go. Oh, I see. Okay. Ooh, we've got a curio, a battle, and then another battle. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Oh, all right. What's in the sack? Ah, an empty sack. Ooh. Whoa. What is this fellow? There's only one of them, but holy shit, he's got 70. All right. Well, this could be a little problem. Could be a little problem. Oh, and he's bleeding, though. That's good. That's real good. Light. Yeah. Let's poison him, too. Bleed and poison. Fuck you. Alright, let's get everybody back up here, though. Zoom. Yeah. Uh-oh. Is he summoning helpers? Fuck me! Oh, no! Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, what do we got? 16, 17, 16, whatever. Alright. Ugh, dodge my asshole. Oh, this is going real bad. Can we shoot him? We can shoot him. Bams! How did you miss? Come on, man! Oh, no. Why? Oh, this is going real bad. Can I run? I can retreat. Okay, ow! Stop that. Oh, and he's bleeding, too. That's not great. All right. Oh, this is going real bad. All right, plague grenade. Fuck you. Get poisoned, bitch. Yeah, he's taking some serious... Oh, no, don't! Don't. 10? Fuck you, man. Oh, shit. All right, fucking crush that son of a bitch shithead. Oh, this is not great. All right, what do we got there? We got 6. Oh. All right, let's keep our bros healed up here. Yes, you need a bandage. I know. Do I have a bandage? I have a bandage. All right, that's good. Eat it. Yeah, eat another 10, you little shit. Stop doing that. No, stop. Fuck you, stop. No. Oh, ow. No, please, stop. Please be courageous. All right, what else we got here? Oh God, this is going really poorly. Alright, what do we do? Hopefully we can crush that son of a bitch. I guess plague it up or stun? Stun would be a good thing. Yeah, fuck you. No more lifesteal. Yes, he's out front! Oh, time to crush this motherfucker. Oh, eat it. Only 8 though. Ugh, stop healing. Stop it, please. All right, we're away from death's door now, finally. Crappity. Wait, what does that do? All right, we need to poison more shitheads here. All right, good. He's back up and running. That's okay. That's all right. Oh, stop with the healing. Ow, 15? Fuck you, man. Body and brain. Shit. And he's bleeding. That's not good. Fucking... This isn't great. This really isn't great. Bagadaga! Little bastards. Alright. Oh, no. Alright, crush him. Ow. Ooh. Oh no, she's bleeding too, but I don't have any more bandages. Heal our tank for 3. Come on, man. You gotta do better than that. Alright. Bagadown! Eat shit. Let's do Noxious Blast on this dude. Yeah, crit. Fuck you. Yeah, alright. That dude's done. Fuck off. Shit. Oh, he's gonna bring more into this. Oh, fuck you, man. But guess what? I can still crush you right here. Boom! Oh, 12! Solid hit! Fucking solid. Oh, stop. Ow! No, oh, he's bleeding too. Stop! No, don't heal the main guy! Fuck you! God damn it. Oh, no. Alright, we gotta keep our tank going. I mean, he's the one carrying this, pretty much. Oh no. This is going so badly. Alright, he's already poisoned, so let's poison this shithead. Bagadown! Hopefully that guy's dead. Yeah, nice. Alright, I can deal with that. Yeah. No. Ow, 10. Oh, that's so poor. So bad. No, don't. Oh, fuck no. No, why is everybody bleeding? Stop it. All right, please just crush him and be done with it. No, 7. Well, he's gonna die anyway from poison. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is going very poorly. All right, we got the 2s out of there. Oh, this is a long ass battle and I don't like it. Please. Bum, 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 bum. All right, so we got that guy's gonna die from poison on his next turn. Hopefully this dude, yeah, that dude's done. Let's just fucking crush it up. Eat it. Destroy. The crit of it ended all crits there. Woof. Oh, that's at least promises success. That was very bad. Well, we got some treasure. And there's a battle on the other side of the door. I don't know if we can do that battle. That seems like a bad idea. We got two people that are bleeding. Pretty much everybody is almost dead. I think we just leave. Let's get out of here. Suffer the stress. The stress of defeat. We fucking cleared every room except one. Fine, whatever. I don't care. Do not ruminate on this fleeting. It's fine. Discretion is the better part of valor. And victory will come. So we got a lot of crests and some busts and a portrait. What else do you want? And a lot of fucking money. Can't go wrong with that. Oh no, we got some. Please be positive. Claustrophobia. Nah. Huh? Dacnomania. Obsessed with killing. Hey, all right. If we're gonna be like fighting for our lives, obsessed with killing is probably okay. Slow reflexes. God damn it.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
And our prediction will spread a new crop of aspiring corpses. Oh god, that's dark. 6 more recruits than usual. Holy shit. That's amazing. Effective quirk treatment. Quirk removed. All right, he's no longer clumsy. That's good. That's good. We fled, but we fucking... It was successful. It was fine. It was fine. Everything worked out okay. Oh, goodness. All right, let's buff up our dudes here, and then we'll call it a night. How do I rename my people anyways? How do I do that? Do I just kind of re-click and then... Oh, right there. Okay. I don't know. I feel like renaming them is probably bad, because then I'll get attached to them, and then when they die, I'll be all sad, and that's no good for anybody. Holy shit, everybody's just coming on in. Who do we got? Oh my god, look at all these people. Viewpont. Goddard. Holt. Italis, Hendry, Mill, Strivelin. I've got like one of everybody already, so it's like, well, I guess I could take a jester and a bounty hunter, and that's pretty much it. Like, I don't need anybody else because I've already got an occultist, I've already got a vestal, already got a crusader and a highwayman. Oh, I could take the leper as well. All right, let's take that. That understands that adversity. And existence. There, we'll just take them all. One and the same. Come on, there's no sort by name. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Sort by stress. Yeah, who's really stressful? Yeah, everybody who went on that last mission is super stressed. Woo, okay. People need to de-stress a little bit, and Picard refuses to go back to the Abbey for some strange reason. So she's going to the bar, I guess. Going to the bar. And what kind of bar only takes one person? Come on. Like, what kind of shitty ass bar is this? Although, Bassett could go back and gamble. I think we got some money out of that last time. She needs to go to the bar. Mowbray needs to go to the... Well, Mowbray can probably go to the Abbey. Hopefully he won't see anything uncouth. Wallophobe. Now that I know is made up. Find me a Wikipedia page on wallophobia, and then maybe I might believe you. Oh boy. Like, and the caretaker dude has been in the brothel like the past 3 weeks, so he's got some issues to work out, I think. So, alright. So Picard's at the bar. Bassett, I want you at the gambling dealio because, you know, whatever. How many portraits we got? We got 5 portraits. I like how being at the bar is considered a treatment. That's fucking awesome. That's super good. You know what? No. We'll come back. Blacksmith, who we taking next? We should probably take some of our newbies. We should take some of our newbies, I think. But we can't upgrade them because they're 0. They're like nothing. We can't really do much, can we? Oh, we can look at the memoirs. In time, you will know the tragedy. Didn't we pick up a little... We picked up a fucking journal thing. What was that all about? Where the fuck is that? Alright, well, stress relief, I guess. This is fine. Bam, bam.
Little hope, however desperate, is never without worth.
How much we got? We got 12 left there. Like, I don't... That seems like a really weird exchange. Give us busts and whatever the fuck this is. Crests. Okay, I guess that makes sense, though. Donate some shit and we'll make it cheaper for you. Whatever. What? That's garbage. I think you're making that up, man. You are making that shit up. Wikipedia or no sale. Wall of Phobia. Come on, man. Come on. Who are we going to send here? Oh, right. Picard can't go to the Abbey because she saw some shit last time. Mowbray can go, though. Mowbray can go. Let's go get your peace. Go get your peace on, my friends. Wait, what did that say? What did he just say there? That sounded dirty. What did he say? He said two eyes closed to my third eye could open? Ha 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 ha. Oh, man. Oh, man. All right, who needs to go to the bar? Picard, I think you need to go to the bar, my friend. Drink your cares away, that's right. What have I told you people? Don't buy rounds for everybody. Drink it yourself. Oh, man. Those people have never been to a bar. Okay. I don't know. All right. So Picard and Mowbray, they're the super stressed ones. They're now good. And I think we're good for tonight. The Mr. Bond estate will have to wait until next time. Can I just go back to the menu or the title screen or something? Yeah, there we go. Well, Darkest Dungeon. Interesting. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. That's right, we're in Daylight Savings now. 7 p.m. CDT. We'll continue with this. I have a feeling this will take some time. It's starting to grow on me a little bit. This is a lot of fun. It's also a lot of fun to yell at my party members, so that could be part of it too. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.